as I said, as today, where there's a big number of Hare Krishnas going on the streets, most people respond in a favorable way. If, however, there's only two or three devotees going out, and they can't sing very nicely, and they let their mind wander, then some people, they look at us, and they think, they can hear them think, they're crazy. And to those people, I would like to say, I know what you're thinking. You wonder what I'm doing. Chanting with the Krishnas in the streets. That's just a first impression. What good's a first impression if you knew them like I do? It will change your point of view. If you could see them through my eyes, you wouldn't wonder at all. If you could see them through my eyes, I guarantee you would fall like I did when we're in public together. High heels of society moan. But if they could see them through my eyes, maybe they'd leave us alone. How can I speak of their virtues? Don't know where to begin. They're pure, they're smart, and so funny. And they don't smoke or drink like you do. Yet when we chanting Hare Krishna, they sneer when they see us all die. But if they could see them through my eyes, I'm certain they all understand. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You can sing along. Krishna, Hare Hare. Our Bhagavad Gita, and you're all welcome to dance. Thank you, thank you. The next song is from the musical West Side Story. It continues the CD, yeah, don't stop it.
Forever and a day, these names will always stay with me.
70s in Miami. He really was quite lazy, always tired.
As a matter of fact,
you would call him uninspired. One day, after the sundarati, we all went with a Harry Nam party. At the end, Rob the Cherry was asked to leave. And all were dancing. In ecstasy. I remember how Cherry, from that very day, he would burst into our rooms as he would say. Oh la la! What good is chicken? All alone in your room. He was French, you see. Time for the holy name. Let's go on. Arena Bravo. And chant the holy name. Put down your feedback. The book and the time for the Thank you.
last song is about the Lord in the heart, the glorification.
Yes.
Say it. Everyone having a good time? Thank you.